thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the day Tuesday, we felt the heat and humidity. Look at these high temperatures. Portland hit 88 degrees, low 90s for inland spots, 91 in Lewiston and Augusta, and places like Fryeburg reaching the mid 90s. But as we head overnight, we're still holding on to some warm air. Our lows only dip down into the upper 60s. Some spots along the coast could struggle to dip back below that 70 degree mark. And then through the day on Wednesday, we're talking about another warm day, not quite as hot. So we're not going to see widespread 90s for highs, but still mid and upper 80s is going to be warm. And with the high humidity that'll still be around, it's still going to feel like we're in the 90s. And heading through the day on Wednesday too, we're talking about the chance for showers and thunderstorms. We'll start off with the sunshine, but clouds build through midday, and by the afternoon hours, some of those storms could be on the strong side. So as we head through Wednesday, here's what we're looking at. Sunny skies to start, those clouds building in the afternoon. Just after lunchtime, it's fair game. Anyone could see a shower or thunderstorm popping up, some storms producing gusty winds and of course downpours too. That's with a cold front that's going to be pushing its way eastward through the area. And behind that front, once we clear things out into Thursday, we'll be left with some more comfortable conditions and clear and quiet conditions too. So the 8-day forecast after tomorrow looks pretty good, but we have that impact weather Wednesday with those showers and storms, and then we'll see sunshine to end the week, and it'll be more refreshing as dew points drop back in the 50s.